Hello, welcome to a Quick Tip Tuesday. Today I'm talking about an app called Shou, S-H-O-U, and it's an app that I had found some information on the internet that I could possibly use to videotape Periscope while using my Android phone and while the Periscope is actually running live. Now I did a few tests and this did not work for me. The Shou video that was saved to my Android worked great, but when I went back and looked at the Periscope video, a replay, there was either no audio or no audio and technical malfunctions. So at this point, I would not recommend using Shou to record your phone while you're actually doing the live Periscope. However, it is a great app to go ahead and record the Periscope replay once you have completed your live Periscope. So again, this app, at this point, I would recommend it not for while the Periscope is live, but to record your Periscope replay and all of this on your Android phone. So this is the app itself. You can download it in your Play Store. And just a quick walkthrough. It looks like this. Your home button shows video games. And I do believe that this was created more for gamers. However, with games being happening at a fast rate of speed, I think it would be great also for Periscope or for Periscope video recordings. Again, there's for games. And then this button here, and you are able to record your screen. Now, let me also show you here, this button here with your notifications. It gives you your recordings in your settings. Definitely go into your settings because you're going to want to make sure that the video is set at landscape or portrait. Okay, so landscape is this way, portrait is this way, so you want to definitely have it set at portrait. I didn't think that it worked really well to have it set as auto. I felt portrait was better, so I'd leave it there. And then I didn't do anything else on the screen. And then you're recording the screen. You want to set that to whatever format you'd like. I tried MOV. But with MOV, it didn't then easily replay on my phone, so I put it to MP4. I left the resolution at 720, the bitrate at 8, and then your recording directory, you're going to want to pay attention to that because that's where you're going to then find that video replay that was saved in Shou. Okay, so for me, as you can, I hope you can see this, and it's Movies Shou. So let me walk you through how you find that real quick. You'd be going into your file, be my files, and then all files, device storage, and then movies, and then it gives you the Periscope and the Shou, any Instagram or Twitter videos that you've also created. Okay, let me back out of this. I'm going to start the recording of my screen. And then I'm going to show you a recording of Periscope and recording that. And the reason why I'm going to show you recording an older video of Periscope is because I don't have any that were released within the last 24 hours. And I really believe that if you're going to record someone else's Periscope, you ought to have their permission to do so. Okay, so this is a record screen. And now it's actually already recording my screen. And it's going to record in the background, and you can see this little button up here that's bleeping, and that's telling me it's recording. And I'm going to go into this Periscope and take an old Periscope and play it on my video player. And I have the sound turned down so that you don't hear it. You don't really want to rehear this. That's me. And so it's recording. And then just to turn it off, you can scroll down and then, you know, turn it off. Okay, so that's all you need to do to record your screen. And again, you can pull up your Periscope replay and go ahead and record your screen, and then you'll have your Periscope recorded and saved permanently rather than just for the 24 hours. Again, I would recommend you do this with the replay and not try to run it while you're actually recording the live Periscope, because you may have technical difficulties. And again, this is with an Android device. I'm not sure how it'll work with an iPhone. I don't have one yet. I may be switching in the near future. Okay, so that is my quick review of Shou. Now, you may be asking about another app called, or actually it's not an app, but it's called Catch, K-A-T-C-H, and I'm going to cover that next week. Okay, so that is my quick overview of this app, Shou, S-H-O-U. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them underneath the video. I'll have a bit more information again over at the blog, FOMTranscriptionServices.com/blog. And you can also find me on Facebook, Twitter. If you have any experience with Shou, definitely also comment. Love to hear about your experiences with it. Okay. I appreciate you watching. If you found this useful, thumbs up would be great. Subscribe and you'll get updates to upcoming videos. And also, if you subscribe over at the blog, you'll get blog updates. So I appreciate you watching and see you next week.